Welcome to Ruchira Recipes. Today's recipe is puliogre rice, also known as tamarind rice. On auspicious occasions, this traditional variety rice is served in the temples of South Indian states. This spicy and sour rice can also be prepared at home and enjoyed for lunch, dinner, or you can carry while traveling. Note down the ingredients for making puliogre rice. Firstly, take 2 cups rice. You can use any rice, but using Sona Masuri rice gives you perfect taste and texture. Add water and wash the rice properly. Rinse the water and again repeat the process until the rice is clean. After the rice is clean, again add water and pressure cook the rice. Now let's prepare the paste. In a pan, add 3 tablespoons of oil. Then add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds. Allow the mustard seeds to splutter. Then add 1 pinch of hing powder or asafoetida, 6 to 7 curry leaves, 2 red chilies, 1 teaspoon urad dal, 1 teaspoon chana dal. Keep the flame medium low. Then add peanuts. Saute the peanuts and dal on medium low flame. It will take 2 to 3 minutes. For this recipe, I am going to use MTR puliogre powder, 4 tablespoons. If you don't have this MTR puliogre powder, check my description box for the recipe of puliogre masala. Add 1/2 cup water. Mix the masala properly. Now it's time to add our cooked Sona Masuri rice. After cooking, I had kept this rice to cool down for 30 minutes. Gently break all the lumps of the rice and mix it properly. Taste the rice and add salt if required. Add some chopped coriander leaves. Give it a final mix. Our puliogre rice or tamarind rice is now ready. Serve it with plain yogurt. Thank you for watching Ruchira Recipes. Please try this recipe and let me know your comments. Also, visit my channel for more recipes and don't forget to subscribe. Also, like and share with your family and friends.